en de baas bleef Wolf zien Mathilda.
When I was a young man, my Caribbean pen, I lived a free life of a rover. From the Murray's Green Basin to the dusty outback, I waltzed my Matilda all over. Then in 1915, me country said, son, it's time you stopped rambling, there's work to be done. So they gave me a tin hat and they gave me a gun, and they marched me away to the war. And the band played Waltz in Matilda as the ship pulled away from the quay. And amidst all the tears, flag waving and cheers, sailed off for Gallipoli. And how I remember that terrible day when our blood stained the sand and the water. And how in that hell that they called Suvla Bay, we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turk, he was ready, oh, he primed himself well. He rained us with bullets and he showered us with shells. And in 5 minutes flat, we were all blown to hell. Nearly blew us right back to Australia. And the band played Waltz in Matilda as we stopped to bury our slain. We buried ours and the Turks buried theirs, and it started over again. Now those that were left, we tried to survive in that mad world of blood, death and fire. And for 10 weary weeks, I kept myself alive. But around me, the corpses piled higher. Then a big turkey shell knocked me yards overhead. Oh, when I awoke, in me hospital bed, and I saw what it had done. Oh, I wished I was dead. Never knew
comrades, how proudly they march, through Lincoln, old dream.
dreams of past glory. But the old man marched slowly, all bent, stiff and sore. Forgotten heroes of a forgotten war. And the young people ask, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question. And the band plays Waltzing Matilda, as the old man still answered a call. But year after year, more old men disappear. Someday no one will march here at all. And there goes a baby.